Good morning, everyone. We're at the cottage again, as usual, on weekends. And we woke up to some flurries this morning. There's some snow coming down. It's October 24th, and we have snow. Very little. It's almost stopped now, but yesterday it was 25 degrees. So there's a big change in temperature. It's very unpredictable this time of year. There was a storm yesterday on our way up. But most of the leaves have fallen off. So I have to take the pontoon out of the water. That's going to happen today. Still down there, if you can see. Continue this later. This girl's anxious to go for a walk. We have a blanket of leaves all around. Old cruiser is going out of the water. Boat's been out of the water for a couple weeks. Now the pontoon. Take it out at our neighbor's. Yeah! Our neighbors are good enough to let us use their ramp because they're close to the water. Well, they're not really our neighbors. I had to drive the truck here about 5 minutes. We had snow this morning. Hazy sky. And this is our farewell to the lake for this season. We wait for it to freeze over and then the fun starts again. We snowmobile on it. Amazing. Most boats are out of the water now. We're one of the late people that take it out. But a lot of these places get closed up for the winter. They don't come up. If they don't have road access, they have to snowmobiling through the lake or on the lake once it's frozen. And a lot of these people live here, like, are good friends here. They live here full time. Oh, lots. We gotta blow them again. And there she goes, out of the water. We'll see you at the cottage when we're putting it away. We'll show you where it's stored. A makeshift trailer or shelter for it. See you soon. We're back at the cottage and now we are backing up the pontoon where it's gonna rest for the winter. That's it. It's starting to snow a little bit here. It's getting colder. It's only 2 degrees now compared to 25 yesterday. It's a big change, but we're further up north from home.
Okay. You stand at the back, make sure it goes up on the board.
Soon.